Today we are gonna fix Forza Motorsport optimizing shaders problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to create VRAM for our driver and disable ray tracing. To create VRAM, we go to the search section and open control panel. After that, click on System and Security, and then System. Next, click on Advanced System Settings. We click Settings and then Advanced. Then click on Change. We untick Automatically Manage Page and File Size for All Drives. After doing this, we select the drive where Forza Motorsport is installed and tick System Manage Size. Click Set, then Apply. We click OK to close the windows. To apply the changes, we need to restart our computer. Before doing this, we will turn off ray tracing from within the game. Forza forum users have reported that the ray tracing feature in the game doesn't work properly with the graphics card, and disabling ray tracing resolved their issues. You can try this. During the game, go to the game settings and disable ray tracing. I cannot show this as I can record in-game, but what you need to do is turn off ray tracing in the game settings. After doing this, you should restart your computer. Once you have done that, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the issue persists, we will proceed to the second solution. The second solution is to update our graphics card. The problem may be due to an outdated graphics card. To update our graphics card, we go to the search section and open our graphics card program. We click on Drives and then check for updates. My drivers are up to date, so I don't need to download any updates. If your graphics card is not up to date, don't forget to update it. If you are still experiencing issues after the latest graphics card update, the problem may be related to the current version. Using previous version may work. A player on Reddit mentioned solving the problem in this way. I will put a link to a video on how to do it in the description section. The third solution is to uninstall and reinstall the game. Something might have gone wrong while loading the game or opening it for the first time. A clean installation will likely resolve the issue. You can try to solve the problem by reinstalling the game. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.